flavors ranging from vanilla to creamy cocoa puff bonanza.
But the best flavor of all was their French vanilla.
The shop air smelled of smoke and lightning.
There was a thundering sound coming from inside of the store to lure children in.
The man who owned this creepy ice cream shop was this guy right here. His name was Dr. Felix. Dr. Felix had gone to school to be a scientist, but they had told him that he was far too evil to be open to children's ice cream.
Yes, wisdom!